Ladies and gentlemen, battle number 9 pitches two of York's clubs against one another. This one, a schoolboy contest at 36 kilograms over 3 1.5 minute rounds, kindly sponsored by York Building Services. Introducing from the red corner, representing the Legion's Arms Boxing Club, Henry Marshall! And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent from the blue corner, representing Henry's gym, Joe Louis Smith! The referee, Mr. Mickey Bradshaw, 3 1.5 minute rounds, Mark in the red, Smith in the blue.
Stop the back.
fascinating contest, ladies and gentlemen. One you couldn't take your eyes off, and both Perth boxers had periods of dominance. Interesting to see how the judges see, but please show your appreciation for our two boxers. Give them another brilliant round of applause, if you would. Ladies and gentlemen, ahead of the verdict, our referee, Mr. Ricky Bradshaw, would like to add his congratulations to our two boxers for an excellent performance. Close contest and a split decision for bout number 9. In favour of, from the blue corner, Joe Louis Smith, representing Henry's Gym. And ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for his excellent opponent from the red corner, representing Legion's Amateur Boxing Club, Henry Marshall!